Tournament of Champions. American golfer Justin Thomas apologized after using a homophobic slur during the third round of the Century Tournament of Champions in Hawaii on Saturday. The incident happened on the fourth hole after Thomas, the defending champion, missed a 5-foot par putt. As the world number 3 player went to tap on the bogey, microphones picked up the slur, which the 26-year-old subsequently apologized for using. "There's just no excuse," Thomas said. "I'm an adult. I'm a grown man. There's absolutely no reason for me to say anything like that. It's terrible. I'm extremely embarrassed. It's not who I am. It's not the kind of person that I am. But, unfortunately, I did it, and I have to own up to it, and I'm very apologetic." Thomas said he was not aware that it had been picked up and was a topic on social media until after his round. "Like I said, it's inexcusable. I'm speechless. It's bad. There's no other way to put it. I need to do better. I need to be better," he said. "It's definitely a learning experience. I deeply apologize to anyone and everybody who I offended, and I'll be better because of it." Thomas is likely to be fined for conduct unbecoming a professional, although the PGA Tour does not disclose conduct punishment. As he expressed after his round, "We agree that Justin's comment was unacceptable," the PGA Tour said in a statement. A year ago, Scott Piercy lost 2 endorsement deals for sharing a homophobic meme directed at